क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, एन एलिवेटर डिसेंड्स इनटू अ माइन शाफ्ट एट अ रेट ऑफ 6 मीटर पर मिनट. इफ द डिसेंट स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम 10 मीटर अबव द ग्राउंड लेवल, हाउ लॉन्ग विल इट टेक टू रीच -350 मीटर. सो हियर माइनस साइन शोज यू दैट एलिवेटर हैज टू गो बिलो द ग्राउंड लेवल. यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड दिस विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस डायग्राम. हियर इज द ग्राउंड लेवल. This elevator has to start from 10 meter above the ground level. Here is the elevator. Elevator is a kind of lift, you can say. It has to go to the mine shaft. Mine shaft means a tunnel, into the tunnel. So from here, above the ground level, it is starting 10 meter above the ground level, and it has to go 350 meter below the ground level because it is showing by minus sign. So total distance which elevator has to cover 10 meter above the ground and 350 meter below the ground. So total how much distance elevator will travel? 10 meter here and 350 meter here. Total 10 plus 350, that means 360 meter is the total distance which elevator has to cover. And speed of the elevator is 6 meter per minute. Means in 1 minute elevator is moving 6 meter. So in how much time it will move 360 meter? So time taken will be distance upon speed. So distance is 360 meter and speed is 6 meter per minute. So divide it, we are getting 60 minute. Why minute? Because its speed is in given in minute only, 6 meter per minute. So in 60 minute, 60 minute means in 1 hour. So elevator will take 1 hour to reach -350 meter. Minus sign means below the ground level. So elevator will take 1 hour to reach -350 meter. So here student, this was the last question of exercise 1.4. Hope you all are getting it. Thank you.